This is the world famous SR-71 Blackbird. And one of the challenges that the engineers faced when designing this aircraft was being able to develop the materials to make this fine leading edge of the airplane. So one of the solutions that the engineers developed were to make these triangle shaped sections in order to make the leading edge as fine as possible, because they knew drag was going to be a huge problem at the speeds that this aircraft can reach.